Hi guys, it's Ashley from AB Sound Advice. Today we are doing a review on the Heiko Ascada 2.0 Bluetooth powered monitors. These truly are an amazing powered monitor. I think if you're wanting to go top shelf, this is certainly a place to play. Now, I've only ever I think we had a pair of black piano black ones come in. I remember seeing a set earlier in the year. But by the time I'd actually realised that they'd landed, I didn't even have a chance to listen or even see them, really. So today, these are the white. So these are piano white. And again, really nice construction, nice and weighty. And as soon as you turn them on, straight away, you know you're listening to something different. So I'll just cover off some of the bits that come with it. Obviously, we've got a remote control. You can see there we've got optical, coaxial, auxiliary, USB, BT, power and pairing. Nice and easy remote to control. You've also got your owner's manual. And the other thing, 5-inch driver, and it's also running a 1-inch dome tweeter. And these guys, max 70 by 2, 35 RMS by 2, certainly very, very nice sound. And the power is perfect. I mean, they're certainly not lacking in that. Frequency response between 32 and 40,000 hertz. Certainly not bad at all. And I think the other thing that I'd have to say is if you even look at the imagery, they do have the controls recessed into the side. And in the rear section, you'll see not only do you have the optical, you've got coaxial, and also you've got your computer connection, RCA in on that side and a subwoofer out. Certainly very, very nice. And we might actually go and look at that in real life here, so that you can go see your subwoofer out. You can see your connections there, rear firing ports, power switch at the bottom, and again, we're using the analog RCA, which we bought through, and we're taking it out of our rig over here. So, like I did last time, I will need to turn that speaker around so we can have a listen, but we'll also just turn the box back round again. And I mean, clearly, they really are. The finish on these is nothing short of outstanding. And, you know, Heiko, German brand, been around 50 years plus, very big in the European market. And as I said, just absolutely, as soon as I turn them on straight away, I'm going, wow. And I'm very, very impressed. So I'm just going to quickly just turn that speaker around and we'll have another listen. And I must also say, they're heavy little suckers. They're certainly not light. And I think, you know, these really are an absolutely superb. I mean, I've played with a lot of powered speakers in my career. Really some very serious powered monitors. And in that time, this would now be one of the best, if not the best, pair of powered monitors I've heard. They're going to be very difficult to find. I think these are the last pair, I think, in the New Zealand and Australian market. Around the world, I'm not certain. But they've just been so popular. When they come in, they're gone. And of course, you know, the times we're in at the moment, it's not easy to get anything right now. But if you do see a pair of these floating around, and you're the lucky one who can get a set, I'd definitely be grabbing them. But other than that, they really are a fantastic powered monitor. So we'll have a little quick listen, like we always do. And let's just see what you guys think. So we'll just come around here. Got our track queued up, so let's just have a listen. We'll be right back. see clearly too is they're angled. You can see not only at the front, they're angled at the rear as well. Absolutely fantastic finish. That's a piano white finish. Very, very nice. And as I said to you, they are one of the best sounding powered monitors I've heard. So if you're looking at investing in something like this, I think you really do have to have a look at the Heiko Escada 2.0s, and I really know you will not be disappointed. Again, thank you for tuning into AB Sound Advice, and hopefully today you enjoyed today's review. And again, we'll see you next time.